Good morning vlog. So it is Monday the 13th of December. I just woke up. I feel like every time you guys, like when I start vlogs, I genuinely look a hot mess. But you know, this is life. Like, not everyday cute, you know? Hold on. I'm currently editing a Lioness official haul. So I'm just trying to like get that done. And then at the same time, I am watching a vlog, you know, as like a background noise kind of vibe. Oh my god, today I'm seeing my beautiful friend Matilda Jill Price, baby. So Matilda is just one of those people everyone needs in their life. She's just like a ball of energy, fun, good vibe. She's a real ass bitch. Also, I'm so sorry about the noise. There's like some, I don't know what's happening outside, but it's obviously, it seems like construction or something, I don't know. But yeah, I'm seeing Matilda. But first, I have a PR event at like 1:30 in the city with the same company that basically did the Charlotte Tilbury boat party. So they planned all of that. And so I'll bring you guys along with me. And then after that, I'm basically obviously going to contact Matilda and tell her where I'm at, and we're going to meet up and we're going to have fun. Okay, we're going to try and have whatever it is, because it's not raining like today. So we're going to use the time, we're going to use the weather and see how things go. But it's another eventful week. I'm really keen. I'm going to show you guys around. Hey vlog, so I'm in the Uber now on my way to TMC PR. They're located in Potts Point, so I've caught an Uber just because I felt like if I caught the bus I'd be super late and I don't want to be late. I'm really keen on like this meeting and see how everything goes. So yeah, I'll catch you guys when I'm there. Hi, Queen. Take me wherever. Where shall we go? All these shows. Yes. Yes, thank you. Matilda knows me. She's the shade. Look at that. Yep, exactly. Yes.
It.
What? Why are they trying to close this?
No one uses.
This is awesome. I know, that's so true. But this is like.
I know, it's iconic.
This is gonna be so expensive though in like 10 years time. Yes. Where are we going, Matilda?
I think we're just gonna go to the water.
Yeah.
Willamalur,
as we say.
I can't stop being like so ugly.
Ooh, yes, baby. Right here, baby, in Australia, Sydney live. We have Matilda Jo Price. We are. Holy shit. Well, if you didn't know, now you know. Can you show the people how much I'm struggling right now with my little.
I'm well, baby.
So.
Celeb life. BBL and a
G. I want to do it out of the bush.
Okay. Out of the bush?
Like a paparazzi. Like a paparazzi. Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, wait, wait. Mimi Conto, can I get a picture?
Stop.
Can I get a picture?
What are you doing?
How do you feel about the news about like the new laws?
I don't want to talk about it, so no.
Oh, what are you wearing? Who are you wearing?
I'm Gia and Skims and RTCA. Can I go?
Fog! God!
Where's the sunshine? Where's the sunshine? The sun shining.
Come back in a couple of weeks for another show featuring Matilda and Mimi Conte on the radio. Bye.
Look, I literally got bitten right here. Do you see the little bumps?
You need to
stab it
with
your nail. It's like massive. No, I have three times. Ah, that felt so good. Oh, this is a lot. Hi, how are you going? I'm just gonna grab these two and we're gonna pay cash. I'm just hoping that it's enough. Please, Lord, let it be enough. Oh, it's
950.
Thank goodness. Thank gosh. Yeah.
Thank you.
Such a beautiful day.
Yeah.
It's been perfect.
Man, most of our things are out of stock.
Good morning, vlog. So it is currently 7:20 in the morning. I'm currently have my it's really hot. Oh my gosh. Having my lemon honey tea as usual. So after this, I'm gonna go to the gym and then I'm going to go to Bunnings. Bunnings is basically like a store, but it's a store for like tools, and a lot of the times it's things that you need for the house or the home. things that are relevant to like fixing things. And yeah, that's the kind of store it is. But I'm specifically looking for like large cardboard boxes to basically pop all my bikinis that I've yet to sell in, so I can take it along with me when I go to LA, so I can just, you know, do my thing there, because I'm like a lone ranger with a bikini brand, which is fine, which is normal. So yeah, I'm gonna have to look for that. So basically, I'm gonna go to the gym and then I'm gonna sit my ass on the bus. And then I'm gonna go to Bunnings. Today I'm seeing Matilda again, which is so good. So I'm basically going to take her to a beach nearby my place. So she said she'll get done with her haircut probably say around 11, which I reckon she'll won't be around my area till like say 12:30, 1 o'clock, and I'm trying to get everything done by then, or whatever it is that I need to do today, so then I can, you know, we can obviously all feel free and just enjoy ourselves out by the ocean.
Vlog. So I've just left the gym, and actually as I was coming out I saw this guy with a whole bunch of boxes, and so I'm actually needing boxes right now to kind of put all my swimwear to kind of ship it to LA with me. And like, what are the odds, like the day that I was looking for a place to get the boxes, there was a guy like right there, and I asked him, and it's literally 22 minutes away, like a 22 minute walk away from my area, which means I can just catch the bus and go there and come back. So it's really awesome that that's happened. I'm gonna go like get something to eat before I do anything, and then I'm thinking of getting an acai bowl. I'm gonna go home, do like one batch of the laundry, and sort of like tidy up a little bit, and then yeah, and then I'm gonna head off to that place with the boxes. I probably might get like two boxes, but we'll see anyways. It depends on like the price and the size, so yeah. So that's me right now. I'm just headed off to the beach to grab a bowl, and then later on I'm seeing Matilda. Guys, we came to the beach. Sorry I couldn't vlog. We were having so much fun. Guess who I'm with? gorgeous Matilda. Exactly, she's wearing the blue version of Sebali. Get yours now. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Ooh, bottom, queen. So. I am wearing the orange version. Okay, This is the orange colorway. It comes next year, summer. This is what it looks like.
Absolutely. It is.
Thank you.
And now, orange and blue.
Together.
Hey vlog. So I'm headed off to see Gala. I'm headed off to see Gala and I'm kind of running late. Running late and I hate it. She's made up this awesome plan and I just think it's so rude and I'm so fucking late. Yeah, so now she's obviously dressed and like waiting for me and I'm over here like in this stupid computer. But anyways, I'm gonna get there, we're gonna be fine, we're gonna have a good time. And yeah, also I took my hair out, obviously you've seen it, it's my makeup. Pretty simple, nothing too crazy.
Hello?
Hey vlog, so I'm just getting ready for my birthday. Perfect, I'm getting ready for my birthday. I'm currently ironing, can you see my nipples? Oh my gosh. I'm currently ironing Martin's top and then I'm gonna do my dress. I'm wearing a dress from House of CB. I have yet to actually try it on. So I'm hoping like it fits and it looks nice on me and whatever. I'm gonna turn down this vlog that I'm watching of this lady. But I'm so keen, it's a surprise. I actually don't know where we are going, but I know it's gonna be nice. Like knowing Martin, he's super romantic, just like myself. So I'm pretty sure it's gonna be an incredible night. Yeah, so I'm trying to get this done. Let me show you the dress.
Dress from House of CB. There we go.
Oh my gosh, so yeah, I went to the western suburbs and then I came back home after like a couple of hours of being out there and helping them with the wedding and stuff. The wedding I was supposed to go to, but because today's my birthday, it was a bit of a clash because obviously Martin had things planned for us. So I needed to get there and just, you know, help out and whatnot. Yeah, all the bridesmaids look phenomenal.
Yeah, so everyone looked super phenomenal at the wedding.
So then I got back into my area and stuff. And then it started like raining. It almost felt like there was going to be a tornado. And then it was hailing. And I literally called Martin. I'm like, babe, I literally got my hair done. Oh my god, Fudia did my hair today. Also, I took my hair out, like my braids out yesterday, just because I needed some like air time for my head. And so I texted Fudia last night, super last minute. I was like, please, babe, like I basically didn't have like anything to do for my hair for my birthday. I'm like, I just need like a regular ass, like basic ass ponytail. And she kind of pulled through. Not like how she did before, but you know, when you're rushing and you're trying to get people in like pressure zone, yeah. It's not a vibe, and also like she has so many things to do, so I just rocked up like, hey, I'm here to do my mom's makeup, but also could you do my hair? So I'm actually seeing her on Tuesday. I'm gonna quickly get this ironing done and then I'll catch you guys when we are out of the apartment. I've done my makeup and we're good. Okay, see you guys soon. Bye. Hey vlog, I've had a bit of a mishap with my dress, but I'm trying to finesse it. And honestly, it made me feel really bad and I actually started crying because it just upset me because, yeah, I had just like expectations for this dress. It's really pretty, but sadly, like something happened and then I was a bit upset because, yeah, it is what it is. But we're off to eat and I'm really hungry, so I'm sure like the food's gonna be incredible because it's Martin's choice and he has really taste in food and drinks and everything.
honestly, I'm just trying to have a good evening. I'm trying to like take a deep breath, but I really don't know how to fake shit, so it is what it is. Catch y'all later.
Hello guys, we're back here. We're basically looking out to the ocean. We've come to the restaurant and we came early, so we're just enjoying it. It's really beautiful and it's nice to be here with Martin. Yeah, this is so lovely. Another year around the sun. It's my soulmate. So cheeky. So guys, little backstory. Last year we were supposed to do this around this same time, but it was raining, it was windy, it was just not a vibe, and also the seaplanes couldn't move, so they had to cancel everything. And yeah, but we're back here times two, trying again, and it's a beautiful day. And I feel so lucky. Oh, I'm getting spoiled. We made it.
Hi, it's Martin. I'm just calling to say that we arrived at the
I'm wearing the boathouse. RVC and Kukai boots.
Sorry?
And
oh, it's Martin. I had Oh, okay.
Insane.